Good evening and welcome to our mini Muni concert. Got a great crowds. Would have been a great night for a full band, and it's still going to be a good night. We've been doing this with two groups usually, and I sometimes can't remember what we signed up for. So tonight I know we've got the back row. There's the Forsaken Four, and you can figure that one out on your own. They look the part. Anyway, they're fun guys. And then we got the kids coming on, and I have no idea what's going to go on with that. So with kids, you can always expect something different and unusual. And I don't think it won't be any real surprise. Okay, so I'll just turn it over to the Forsaken Four. I don't know who this spokesman is. Ron Coon says, okay, Ron, take it away.
Thank you. Started out with a kind of a muni band favorite, an arrangement by Paul Yoder of Dry Bones, done for sax quartet, and the last one was Hornpipe Fun, and our next one is kind of an old jazz tune called St. James Infirmary. Thank you.
Thank you.
trusted microphones a whole lot, so they always seem to do that for me. We just went through a little streak there where we played another composer that Bud Nichols really likes to program, and he's a very fine composer, American composer. Henry Mancini was the baby elephant from the movie Hatari. Was that the right? Then we did It's Only a Paper Moon. If you remember, there was a movie by the same title way back when that was used in. It's older than that movie, the song is, but. Okay, and then we'd like to do two Gershwin tunes. One is Nice Work If You Can Get It, and the next one is Love Walked In.
our last number, as Bud is asking us to quit. I don't know why.
Okay.
Well, he hasn't broken up the big hook yet.
Yeah. Old Warner Brothers tune, Looney Tunes.
This one.